just enough room to go under the trestle. All right, I gotta get over there, see what's going on.
One's all I got. Actually, come up number four. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Got lucky. Yep. I guess maybe it's like a baggage car. There's those three ringlings. I think there's another Erie and Lackawanna up front of it. And then there's this thing. The NPR, City of Lima car. This one's probably definitely the highlight of them. This side isn't in good shape though. It's the other side. Is that a cinder block up in there? I don't know. Oh, dining car preservation society.